Steve Rohl says that songs are empathy. I agree with that. And I think that art necessarily is about the heart, human heart. And it's about love. At the end of the day, if art's not about love, it's nothing at all. I think that love was talked about a lot tonight. Songs and music connect us. They create resonance. And that connection is a powerful thing. It may be the most powerful thing. And so, yes, absolutely, songs are right at home with community service. Songs are community service.
My father, he sure could use a little mercy now. The fruits of his labor fall and rot slowly on the ground. His work is almost over. Won't be long, he won't be around. I love my father. He could use some mercy now. And my brother, he could use a little mercy now. He's a stranger to freedom, shackled to fear and doubt. The pain that he lives in, it's almost more than living. Church in my country, they could use a little mercy now. As they sink into a poison pit, it's gonna take forever to climb out. They carry the weight of the faithful who follow them down. I love my church and country. They could use some mercy now. And every living thing could use towards another mushroom cloud. There's people in power who'll do anything to keep their crown. Oh, I love life and life itself. Thank you. could use a little mercy now. Oh, I know we don't deserve it, but we need it anyhow. We hang in the balance, we dangle between hell and hallowed ground. And every single one of us could use some mercy now. Oh, every single one of us could use some mercy now.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from eTown. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.